And our people were convinced to invest in it, and it's almost 13 years on. The money is lost. The latest I heard was NCD has, and the building board has condemned the building and asked for removal. The state land title now sits with the investor, and the people of Moran has lost.
Honourable Governor Hela can go into the question. The matter is before the courts, and it is sub judice at the moment. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
I will call for investigation in this matter in totality and find out what has happened. I will sanction an inquiry into the Gobe and Moran Landowners Fund. And if that fund has been abused through a scheme, we'll establish that and get back to Parliament at a later stage.